On Friday, the 7th of October, Huzoor traveled to Fort Worth to inaugurate the Bait-ul-Qayyum Mosque. After unveiling a plaque to mark the inauguration of the mosque and planting a tree, Huzoor inspected the premises. This building will serve the Ahmadi Muslims local to Fort Worth and is scheduled to be renovated with a dome, minarets and a mihrab.